Hey everybody, Sean and Emily Stoic from MakeOneKADay.com, and we are in beautiful Key West, Florida, at the very end of the Florida Keys. And you know, I was just thinking about the way it is when it comes to island lifestyle. There's something about being on an island, the laid-back lifestyle, that just reminds me about what it's like to have your own business. When you're in charge, nobody else has to tell you what to do, or you don't have to go to a regular 9-to-5 job. There's something so laid-back about it when you're your own boss. You get to decide when you work. You can be in your flip-flops or your PJs just working from home. And there's something so nice about that that I know so many people are searching for these days when they think about their regular life and they want to get out of that hectic lifestyle.
The 9-to-5. Get up when you're done sleeping.
Absolutely. So I know that a lot of people are looking for a way to get out of that. We were just posting a video the other day about that regular traffic jam and how hectic that is, and everybody wants to get out of that. So to learn more about how to start your own business and be able to have that lifestyle to travel and have a freedom to have that time freedom to enjoy your life, click the link below and check out more, and we look forward to talking to you soon.
Check the link out, guys. We retired young, and you know what? You can do it as well, because it's such a simple, simple concept, and we'll definitely share our secrets with you. But you got to check the link, because there's lots of other videos on the side that you can scroll down. This is the opportunity right now where you set yourself up or you move on and you're back in the exact same situation you are, but possibly worse a year from now. But look at this, guys. Look how beautiful it is here. It's just nice sandy beaches. You get the freedom to get up when you're done sleeping and have the life that you've always wanted. And it's so much better being retired while you're young.